You haven't watched The Graduate. I don't care what age you are. If you're over 18, you need to watch it. Over 16. I don't know.
Ding dong. You know just what I
good one. Eddie Cochran, ladies and gentlemen. Damn it, that always gets me. Just a commercial. Joni Summers. Is here out. John. Oh yeah, Johnny Get Angry. This is the best. This tells you that maybe feminism doesn't speak for all women. The piano though.
Every time you dance with me, that's pretty cut in conflict me. When he danced, you never speak. Must you always be so meek? Johnny get angry, Johnny get mad. Give me the biggest lecture I ever had. I want a great man, I want a caveman.
So, here's the deal. I really get mad that we can't just accept that people were biologically made differently from one another in our brains because at one point we needed those people. So, I always, you know, I was not the cool kid in high school in terms of what a girl thought was the cool kid in high school. I thought I was on paper, but I was a pussy. I just wasn't a bad boy. I couldn't fix that. I mean, I fixed it now, obviously. But back then, you know, I just, whatever. But here's the deal. Why do women, when they're younger, tend to go for the bad guy? Or at some point in their life, they go for the bad guy. But most of the time, you know, it's not like I made this one up, but they go for the young one. Well, in the state of nature, or in different times, not even that long ago, and still happening in some parts of the world, how long did those men live? Not very long. They were the bravest. They had something to prove. What I'm saying is they were killed. They killed each other at a higher rate. You know, the cowards tend to survive wars longer than the bravest of the brave. They wouldn't be brave if that wasn't the case. You can't even argue with that. So over time, here's my point. The only reason we have those genes, at the very beginning, the women want those kind of men. Then they go off, they get killed. Then the sensible ones come in and raise their kids and then add a few new ones. So it adds, like, God, is it foggy? Can't see crap. I mean, the camera looks really clear. You see my point? You know, good gravy, that's scary. Once we get over the river, it'll or the creek, it'll about to go over Bird Creek, which runs through Oklahoma. It goes through the heart of Osage country, I'll tell you that. See, that guy's not a seat. I'm sensible. You know, what if he flips his truck right here? But the girls thought that was cool, and he impregnated a few of them, then he dies. So that's how the genes are there. That way you get different types of men. Does that make sense? I wasn't supposed to be a bad boy young. I was supposed to be a sensible yet strong, confident, red-blooded, heterosexual male. In my 40s. I feel like I'm in a dream. This is so crazy. I don't even know where I'm at. This is a road I take every day. It really looks clear on the camera. I'm gonna be embarrassed when I watch this later. Wait, why don't I just start by turning on my fog lights or whatever the ones on the ground are. Just letting know more people I'm here. You know what, I just need to listen to music. I wanna tell you how much I love you.